So here he is, the founder of Jeet Kune Do and the man Dana White calls the father of modern mixed martial arts. Bruce Lee is making the walk tonight. This is perhaps the most influential martial artist of all time. Great combination of speed and power, and the power is really set up by his precision, his dynamic striking style, his timing. Bruce Lee was quoted as saying, the best fighter is someone who can adapt to any style. No one has been more adaptable than this man, Lee Mama Bruce.
This guy has insanely fast kicking speed and ridiculous leg dexterity. If you are close enough for him to kick you, you've got a real problem on your hands.
Well, just by nature of Conor McGregor returning to the UFC, tonight is one of the biggest nights in the history of the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Conor McGregor making his return after more than 600 days away. Of course, he dipped his toe into the boxing ring against Floyd Mayweather, but ultimately, this is a mixed martial artist, and he is out to prove that he can return to the game the way he left it as the best fighter in the world.
Conor McGregor is one of the most creative and dynamic fighters in the UFC's featherweight division. He is also one of the most loved fighters to ever come out of Ireland.
So 2 years, the gap in age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. To get us started with the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing us, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses.
He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor!
You ready to fight? Ready.
Matchup with southpaws here. Just missed with the left there. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee. Oh, that's the defense you're looking for, Joe.
Wow! He's trying to hang on. Oh! Huge kick.
Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too.
Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here.
What up? Beautiful hook.
Huge shots there.
He is going after it here. Oh, very nice.
Well, the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Nice punch.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh, but misses.
Oh, nice punch there by Lee. Getting back fist. Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent. The right hand just misses.
Great exchanges.
Trademark inside leg kick there by Connor. How about that shot? Nice combination from McGregor. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy.
Good defense there.
Oh, beautifully placed in time kick there by Lee.
Oh, big kick.
Of condition will he be in when he gets up off that stool? 60 seconds here to recover. The onus is on his corner to keep his head in the fight.
And here's one more kick to the head. Several near fight ending moments in that round. Lots of action. Listen.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
He gets caught with that punch.
Oh, both men exchange.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. See the total strikes. Clean with the right. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to watch. Beautiful employment of the jab here. Lee gets stunned there by that stiff jab. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see.
Very rough. He's trying to hang on. Nasty combination. Oh, big left hand.
Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Oh, and he lands yet another punch. That can't feel good. You can see he continues to target that cut on his opponent's eye.
He is hurt here.
Sure, the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's go to a different angle. Here it is one more time.
Boom. And there he is after a